Tonight, this new thing is coming along, television.
And here's that man himself, author, buyer by the Cocky Guthrie.
What we're trying to do is see whether or not these characters here and me will make a television show.
Say, kids, what time is it? Oh, boy, oh, boy, kids, look at those purple marbles pour out of the waffle blank.
He hasn't reckoned with Phineas the Genius Bluster.
Well, this is it. This is the table hopper.
This is your life. What's my line?
We're the Merry Texaco men. Tonight we may be showmen. Tomorrow we'll be servicing your cars.
I wipe the pipe, I pump the gas, I rub the hub, I scrub the glass.
I touch the clutch, I mop the top, I poke the choke, I sell a pop.
I clear the gear, I block the knock, I jack the back, I set the clock.
So join the ranks of those who know and fill your tank with Texaco.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing America's number one television star,
the man who has captured America's heart,
Milton Berle!
Round and round she goes, and where she stops, nobody knows. The old wheel.
So now come meet and greet the man we call Ed Sullivan. Emerson's host to the toast of the town.
And finally, for your living room.
I said
you're
I
a spineless, weak, pompous, pedantic, despicable husband.
That's the word.
Hit me. I want you to hit me.
I wouldn't give you the pleasure. Now, you see, if you were a nicer person, you could have gotten that.
What do you want me to? Want me to start bawling you out now in front of all these people?
No, I don't want you to bawl me out. Don't bawl me out because you started arguing the minute I walked out here. You always do that. The minute we come out on the stage, you yell at me, you pick on me, you abuse me. I'm the fool. I'm the jerk. I'm always the one that's pushed around. I'm serious. Why don't you leave me alone?
Hi, Brother Andy.
Hello there, Amos.
Hi, baby.
Look, Andy, wrap me up a dozen of your nicest donuts and charge them to my account. And don't give me no more of them broken ones like you did the last time, or I'll take my business elsewhere.
Would you, Kingfish?
Good evening. I'm Ed Murrow. The name of the program is Person to Person.
I wonder if we may come in through the window in this fashion.
Walter Cronkite reporting.
You are there.
Riding
with the wind.
The wind,
okay,
not the
sun. Okay, fellas.
The wind. Yeah.
We
have
to
change
your handshake,
please.
We didn't all get it.
All right,
you.
I'm one more.
Thank you.
Okay. Now.
When you're choosing up a team just before you play the game, never choose a player by his race or name. What's the difference if he's poor? What's the difference if he's rich? The only thing to ask him is, can he pitch?
If you've held back till now, join in around the piano with our lovely guest, Francis Osborne, leads us in The Ride of the Valkyrie by the late, great Dick Wagner.
when you love. Oh, Khalil is time, with every note your heart will float.
Meet your honey and give her a whirl. All swing around with the little girls. Smoke 'em, then you'll see. LS, LS, MFT.
And there you are.
Black flag.
Yeah!
Black flag.
Despite
yes.
This?
Why, sure. This only happens about twice a year. Adds a little bit of excitement to the...
A little bit of excitement, huh?
That's right. How do you like it?
I don't much care for it.
Good evening. I've been reading a mystery story.
Suspense.
What do I have?
This is what the war in Vietnam is all about. The old and the very young. The Marines have burned this old couple's cottage because fire was coming from here. And now when you walk into the village, you see no young people at all.
Most of all, I remember Mama.
Good morning, Miss Brooks. Hi, Mrs. Davis.
Hello, Walter.
Traveling through another dimension.
Good.
Better.
Best.
Super. Keen.
All right.
Proud.
Fine.
Quickest.
Nice.
Brilliant.
New.
Creamy.
Convenient.
Fresh.
Natural.
Rich.
Hefty.
Faster.
Soothing.
Dependable.
Instant.
Amazing.
Push button.
Plastic.
Automatic.
Brighter.
Clean.
Flashing.
No good.
America's the greatest land of all.
I request that both sides begin anew the quest for peace. Before the dark powers of destruction, unleashed by science, engulf all humanity.
I formally say that this is a disgrace, that the press should be allowed and the radio and television should be allowed to do their work at a convention on television.
I should think this is a first.
It's a really big show.
I rise to second the nomination of Governor Spiro T. Agnew as the next Vice President of the United States.
Sock it to me?
The Mets have done it! The Mets have won! They've won the World Series!
The human drama of athletic competition. This is ABC's Wide World of Sports.
A fiery horse with the speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty Hi-Yo Silver, the Lone Ranger.
I'm going to step off the lamb now.
Man on the moon. What?
Mom gave you, Mom liked you best.
Yes, she, all right.
Mom.
All right, just be quiet 1 minute.
Mom liked you best.
You lower your voice.
Mom liked you best.
This was a military exercise, but it was also an exercise in salesmanship. The selling of the Pentagon.
Good night, Spike.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, Jen.
Good night, David.
What more is there to say?
but good night. We've had a few naps, and it's time for toodaloo. I'll be bold, I'll be the same, and ink-a-tink-a-doo. Good night, folks, and good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are.